Anyway, Sistering is a haven. It is a wonderful place for people.
Start out as a drop-in center. It is a low barrier place. So any woman, all of us, any woman, day or night, 24/7 now, you can walk in there. You don't have to give your name. You don't have to register. You can take your dog. You can take your luggage. You can sit on the floor for 4 or 5 days and not talk to anyone and refuse all help, and no one will do anything except offer you more food and leave you alone. That makes it very, very different from any place in town, this low barrier thing. They need funds, they need underwear, they need small amounts of toiletries, they need toothbrushes.